I'm at a remote lake back on a reservation, and this will be my first paddle of the year. I've been driving around with the canoe on top of the car for a while now, and looking for an opportunity. The last few times it looked like I'd get one was heavy downpour, and I didn't feel like starting out my year in pouring rain. So, giving it a try today. And we'll see how it goes. Thank you. So it's early May, and it is my first time out in the canoe this year. I've been driving around with it on top of my Jeep for a couple weeks now, but every time I thought I was going to get a chance to go, there was a storm that came in. Didn't feel like getting that wet just to do a shakedown on everything. So today was a nice day. Started out calm, a little bit breezy now, but getting a chance to try out the cameras and make sure I have all my gear in order for going on a canoe adventure. So just on a small lake today, saw a few animals, saw sandhill cranes. They're a fun one to see. I was hoping to get some better shots of them, but they were up inside the cattails. But I did get that. A few geese, saw some ducks, and some turtles. Then a couple hawks flying overhead, but haven't been able to get a good shot of them yet. Maybe before I'm done. Anyway, beautiful day out here. So I'm really enjoying being out in the boat again.